Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Sharekhan's daily 3R Research Actionable Update.
Hello everyone, welcome back to exciting 3R Actionable Stock Updates. 3R basically means right sector, right quality and right valuation. These are our investment ideas. We start with an update on Power Grid. Our analyst maintained buy on Power Grid with a revised price target of ₹240. Given its strong earning growth outlook for its core power transmission business, as renewable energy expansion project would drive asset capitalization over the next few years. We expect a 12% PAT CAGR over FY21 to 24 estimates. The focus is to explore new investment opportunities in smart metering and distribution infrastructure, which would aid in earning growth in the coming year. This would be around 8 to 10% of the revamped distribution sector scheme of ₹3 lakh crore. The government's transmission asset monetization target of ₹45,200 crore over FY22 to FY25 would help unlock value for Power Grid and provide scope for a higher dividend payout going forward. Valuation of 1.4 times FY24 estimates price to book value is attractive and stock offers a healthy dividend yield of 6%. Next update is on Tata Motors. Our analyst reiterates the buy rating on Tata Motor with an unchanged price target of ₹610, driven by an expected robust operational performance by the company across its business segments. The company continues to report strong monthly sales in November 2021, with commercial vehicle sales up 15.2% year-on-year and passenger vehicle sales up 37.6% year-on-year. Issue of chip shortage is easing and is expected to gradually improve from second half of FY22 onwards, which would help JLR and PV vehicle, which is domestic business, to improve driven by operating leverage benefits. The management stays positive and maintains its timelines on product delivery, new launches and capex program for all business verticals. As a result, free cash flow is expected to improve from FY2023 earnings onwards, leading to a sharp reduction in debt going forward. The stock trades at comfortable valuation of price to equity of 16.2 times and EV by EBITDA of 5 times its FY23 earning estimates. For more detailed disclosures and disclaimers, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges and terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Sharekhan's 3R Research Actionable Update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Sharekhan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.